Alright, so here we go again. This time I'm gonna beat her. I've failed twice. Must be third time lucky. Oh, I don't think I can do that yet. I don't think I can. Yeah, critical hit. Good. Oh, I just attacked. Might get a crit. It's good. She's only got 4,000 magic. Oh, that's not good. Alright, Frog needs to heal. It can't, because it's just been made confused. Whoops, wrong button. Just keep fire swording her ass. She's got about 4,100 health. So I'm over halfway there now. Ah, do not like that move. Ah, beat her. Good. For some reason I was doing a lot less damage last time. It was really weird, I was doing like 400 instead of 500. That really didn't help. Anyway, magic tab. I'll just give it to Chrono. Magic tab. Where is the magic tab? There it is. Put his magic up by one. Probably a bloody shelter place somewhere, isn't there? Alright, cool. Let's save it. Oh cool, they respawn. That's good, I need the levels. I need to get like triple techs and stuff. A triple tech is like... I combine all three of their attacks together and it's just stupid amounts of damage. Thank you. I love that counter-attack thing that Chrono's got. You could argue that I should put it on Frog, but nah, because he needs the Hero's Medal to get the extra crit on the Masamune. I should have attacked the bat. Cool, that's a good move. Always handy to increase defense in that way. I go up on the left side. Shall we attack the middle guy first? Well, he wasn't very strong, was he? Oh, these are weak. This is going to be fun. The right side was so much more difficult. When even Luca can take something out in one shot, you know it's weak. This next boss is meant to be quite tricky, I think. You gotta spam it with physical attacks, I believe. Which is good, because that's the way I prefer to fight. I don't really like using magic. I prefer to hit with a sword, if I can. Still no triple attacks. Alright, I'm gonna heal just in case it's through the next door. Use regular tonics, I think. Alright, that'll do. I am relieving you of your misery. Relieving you. You too slow. They can't even get a hit on me before I take them all out. They are low level scum. Saving again. Right, so this guy we just wail on him. X strike, let's see what that does. Oh, that's cool, that does 500. I want to put Protect on myself. protect me from physical assault. That's 1,000 damage. Well, more than 1,000 damage. Magic doesn't work very well on him, I don't think. Wow, 150 for that. This guy is a weakling! I don't even think I'll need to heal at this rate, unless he does something unexpected all of a sudden. Just keep X-striking his ass. He's probably already nearly dead already. Chopping! And a critical hit. Aw, oh, he can't have much longer left. Oh, you'll regret that, mate. Ah, oh, beating him. Oh yeah, he's got two forms, doesn't he? Yeah, I forgot. Right, yeah, I might have been getting a bit cocky there. Right, I'll have Luca heal. Mid tonic on Chrono. Good thing I got plenty of magic. I can't see who I'm aiming at, stupid thing. Alright, now we begin again. Just keep X-striking him. Easy. I think he's got a bit more life in this form, but... Do I need to heal someone? Yeah, frog, I think. Oh, damn! I'm in trouble here. I'm okay. Keep spamming this attack on him, he should go down. Come on, you can't have that much health, surely. You cheating little dickhead. He is a harder boss than the last one. I got him though. I got him. It's okay. I'm not having any trouble this time. Unbelievable! That was tricky. Ah, there's a shelter point. And I got a wooden weapon. Is that better than the flint edge? It certainly is. And it gives me speed plus 2, which is cool. Alright. I'm glad one of these things was finally here, because it saves me using all my bloody mid-tonics and ethers and crap. Bla-da-ding! Awesome. What level am I? Level 22 with Chrono, that's quite good. Okay, well I'm going to stop for there and you'll see me kicking some more ass in the next part.